friends, welcome to my channel. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, share, like or dislike. Friends, in this video I want to show you how I prepare the chicken adobo or manok adobo. It's the most delicious, what I love in Philippines, the most my beloved dish, Filipino dish. This dish, me and my loved one, we love it. She liked very much this. She loved my chicken adobo. Friends, let's start do it. First, we get this marinated chicken. We open. We get the fin out off. Friends, we're gonna fry the chicken before we're gonna prepare the adobo. So now we're a little bit to strain the marinade a little bit. So we get this strainer, we put the chicken there for a few minutes to be like that. Let me fix here. Okay. Okay. Now friends, till the marinade will a little bit go down, I will show you what ingredients we need to make the chicken adobo. Of course we need soy sauce, toyo. We need suka, Bisaya suka and English vinegar. We need Bombay, onion, ajos, garlic, we need atsal, beside atsal and English is bell pepper, we need luya and beside and in English is ginger. Also we need sili spada, we need non-stick pan. Why I use non-stick pan? Because I don't like to damage the skin or the meat, to damage the meat. I like meat to be very presentable. Also we need oil, coconut oil, and also we need other frying pan where I will boil the adobo. Let's start with it. Also we need oyster sauce. One bay leaves, and black pepper. Okay. And I will add one more sugar. Okay. And the end we're gonna add some cornstarch to make it a little bit thicker. This is cornstarch. Okay. Let's start to do it, my friends. Wow, friends, aroma is here, unbelievable. So you need to fry too much. You need just to seal the meat in order to seal the all the juice in the meat, inside of the meat. Now see, you need to throw the seal. When we fry the meat before we boil, we seal inside of the meat all the juices, all the taste of the meat. The meat become more tender, more juicy. Like that. I didn't know that, but I also learned from other chefs. From some Russian chef, very professional. Yeah. A little browning, that is enough. Wow. You have the color change already. That's it. Our meat is done. Let's put other frying pan to heat. Okay, put all this meat, because all this oil here, you don't want to lose any fragrance, any juice of the meat. The oil is enough. We don't want to be too oily. Okay, now we add it. We put the ginger, Luya first. We just let it give the aroma of the ginger. We don't fry too much. Okay. Next in line is garlic. Don't put all the vegetable one time. At least 30 seconds, 1 minute between the to put other stuff. Okay. Now we put onion. Okay. Now, friends, we put our meat. Aroma is here unbelievable. Aroma is very delicious. Just little water, little water. wash this one like that. Okay, friends, we put our sauce. We put our silly spada. Put a laurel leaf. Some pimenta, that's been black pepper. On this side. We mixed it a bit. Put our bell pepper on top. Friends, and I will let to boil for 15 minutes. I will put a low temperature. We don't need high temperature, because if we do high temperature, we're gonna lose the sauce. So we don't need to lose the sauce. We don't have too much sauce, so we to keep the temperature low. Friends, you get 1 tablespoon of cornstarch. Normally, I don't use cornstarch. I don't need cornstarch starches, but with this dish I will eat. I have no choice. We add a little bit of toyo, soy sauce. Little water. That's it. Now we just mix it. Friends, I'm very sorry, I have no cornstarch. That is baking powder, sorry. But it's okay, thank God I notice now. I don't notice later. It's okay, we'll be okay, no problem. Put our I apologize to you, but anyway, if you want to be more thicker, you just add some cornstarch. That's it. In this case, you just open to evaporate more water, so it will be thicker, no problem. If you want to achieve thickness without cornstarch, you just leave the lid open, don't close the lid, and give it a higher temperature, and the water will evaporate and you're gonna have sticky sauce like that. Sorry, I prepared so many dishes today. I prepared a lot of food today. I'm already getting tired. But it's okay. No problem. Thank God I don't pour that in chicken adobo. No problem. Friends, aroma here is unbelievable aroma. We let to boil at least 10 minutes, 15 minutes, in order our meat to be tender. You like our meat to be very tender. Friends, even professionals sometimes make mistakes, so not only problem if I make mistake with the, instead of cornstarch, I almost put a baking powder, very sorry. Very delicious. Okay, we'll leave it 10 more minutes and we'll be done. how we call here in Bisaya, Hapitna. That means almost done, Hapitna, very near. Very done, almost done. Hapitna almost done, very near, that means Padol. Almost done is Hapitna. Look how the water. My loved one, she don't like to be white. She say, look like a dead. So that's why I always tune to be coated with the soy sauce to don't look white. If look white, she don't eat. For me, I'm okay, no problem. Almost done, friends. Friends, I don't really eat rice, but on this occasion I will eat the rice. Here is, I prepare the fresh steamed rice. Fresh steamed rice. Look at this. Now I will show you how I serve it when it's done. Look how it becomes sticky, friends, without any cornstarch. See, that's what I like. I don't really like the cornstarch. Any starch I don't like it. Look at the stickiness. Whoa. 5 more minutes and it will be the best chicken adobo. Manok adobo. My the most beloved dish. My beloved one, the most beloved dish. She like when I make the chicken adobo. She love it, not like. like this meal so much, but she loved it. Honey, this is your most loved dish. Okay. Look, friends, what I talk about, see? It's not like water, it's like honey. That's what I want to achieve. In order to achieve that, you must boil almost all the time without the cover. And besides, say, all that club. I like that more. Okay, friends, let's cover for one more minute. Now we're gonna remove the stove and I will show you how I serve. Wow, friends, look very delicious. Aroma what is here in the room, in the kitchen, unbelievable. Okay, friends, let's remove. Let's remove the electric stove. We don't need any more. Friends, here is how our chicken adobo look when it's done. Look how delicious look. Now let's decorate. Let's serve. Okay. Here is our rice. Here is our rice. I will get 2 pieces of meat. Wow, friends. I just want to show you. I like a sauce and vegetables. Friends, I want to show you how tender the meat is. Look how tender the meat is. Wow. Four from the bones. I will put for me little more sauce on top of. Okay. I will sprinkle with some parsley. Friends, look how delicious it is. Friends, let's enjoy. I will enjoy this dinner. Friends, thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, to like or dislike, to share and to comment. Thank you for watching. God bless you. See you next video. Thank you. Bye.